There is an urgent need to transform the way the world uses its resources. Our silver partner, Schneider Electric, has developed EcoStructure, a digital platform that can help create a more safe, sustainable, and more efficient world. So, here to present that, we have the sales director for Schneider Electric Greece and Cyprus. He has been part of the Greek Schneider Electric Company since 2010 and a member of its management team since 2017. Let's have a big applause for our first speaker of the day, Mr. Antonis Pothitos!
Thank you guys for the introduction. So, we are ready to start, but there's no pointer here. You have to let me help in the technology, because technology is good, but you have to something to support it. Okay, here it is. Good morning to all of you. It's really a pleasure to be here and sharing with you the trends, the new things that are coming regarding automation and energy management in a digital world. We are Schneider, but Schneider is an electrical company. But without digital, we cannot go on. As already all of you know, Internet of Things has changed our life a lot the last years. Both personally and in the business level. Most of us, we are connected. We are connected 24/7. We are connected via mobile phones, via laptops, via even with smart TVs. Our behavior has changed. Our communication has adapted to this new world. Also companies. Companies have appeared, too many companies in the last years, new many startups, taking advantage of the technology innovation and the technology evolution. The existing companies trying to adapt and create new things in order to be sustainable and be present in the near future. By the year 2025, we'll be more than 10 times more connected devices than humans in the world. We will have a growth from 20 billion connected devices in 2017 to 75 billion connected devices in 2025. The numbers are huge, the growth is enormous. But it's not only about numbers and figures, it's all about companies, about business. Imagine that most of the companies, our companies, they are struggling around the last years in order to find the best way in order to go digital. Are they going to invest? In which sector? How much? For how long? One thing is for sure, that if they don't invest, we will disappear from the market real soon. They will not be more competitive. It's not only a digital transformation, it's a competitive one. Imagine and think that in 2017 we have spent more than 960 billion euros in connected hardware devices. If we look deep inside these numbers, we will find out that the opportunities and the business that are connected with IoT, with Internet of Things, they have an increase of revenue by 25% each year. So it's not only about the digital transformation, it's about how we shape the future. It's about how companies will continue and the opportunities we will find out in order to go on. In Schneider Electric, we want our life to be safe, to be reliable, more efficient, and sustainable. There are studies saying that within the next years, in 2050, the increase of the demand of electricity will be up to 50%. Mainly due to urbanization and digitization. If we don't see only Greece or Europe, and we see the whole world, we will find out that more than 2.3 billion of inhabitants, of people, they don't have access to electricity. Imagine when these people will demand for electricity and when they will do it. Also, it's really critical to think the environment. If we want to be honest with us, with ourselves, electricity, the production of the electricity and the electricity consumption is linked to climate change. If we want to support or stop the climate change, we have to be more efficient. And in fact, we have to, our energy, our production of the energy and the consumption will be 3 times more efficient. looking deep in some segments like building and industry, we will find out that there are untapped energy, a high percentage of untapped energy that we can take advantage in order to be more efficient. And as we already mentioned, more and more connected devices will be in the near future. As Schneider Electric, we would like to introduce ourselves as the leading company in the digital transformation, in automation and energy management. We are a multinational, a global company with a presence in more than 100 countries, with more than 137,000 employees, and a revenue for around 26 billion euros in 2018. The most important thing is that we invest more than 5% of our annual turnover in R&D innovation. This means that we invest each year from 1 to 2 billion in new technologies in order to support us in the digital transformation. Each year, we have many, many products to launch, many, many products, innovative products to present. One of these products that we will speak today is EcoStruxure. And to be honest with you, it's not a product. It's a platform. Why a platform? A platform because it consists of three layers. The first layer at the bottom is the layer that we have all the products. It doesn't matter if it's an electrical product or a mechanical product. It's just a product that has only one rule. It must be available to communicate, it must be capable to connect. Now that we have all these kinds of products, for a miniature circuit breaker that you have in all of your houses, up to a medium voltage switchboard, or a mechanical part like a valve or actuator, and now that you have all these products connected, we have to take advantage of the data they produce every day, every minute, every second. In order to do that, we go to the second layer. In the second layer, we have the visualization. We have the SCADA system and the power monitoring expert system. Here, we made the first analysis. We have the visualization and we follow up specific measurements. We follow up the power energy, the power quality, and many other similar stuff. But this is enough. Some years ago, yes, it was. Nowadays, it's not. We have to go further, to go to the third layer. In the third layer, we have all the software, all the digital part. We have the application. We have specific software that have been developed by Schneider Electric using the experience of decades and the collection of data of decades, finding specific algorithms with the help of the artificial intelligence in order to transfer this data to concrete actions. So, from this level, we take all this data that we have collected and we have concrete reports that in the hands of a technical manager or a CEO of a company can help him decide the right moment where and which to invest. Help him in order to send his future to his company in the future. And in order to make the story a little bit shorter and simpler, we have three basic things in EcoStruxure. First of all, we connect. We connect all the products. Secondly, we collect. We collect the data. They produce thousands of megabytes or gigabytes of data each second. And third and most important thing is to analyze. To analyze and transfer the data into concrete results and help us to take actions. I know you may raise many questions, but we have a booth outside using some of these products and seeing how this works in reality. Efficiency is really important, but also sustainability is important in order to have it in the long run. A real example of a high efficient and sustainable building is the building in Amsterdam, the Lloyd building in Amsterdam, named The Edge. The Edge is one of the highest efficient and sustainable buildings in the whole world. There, we manage to use most of our innovation and most of our products from the power distribution and the architectures of the power distribution, the switchboards, up to the optimizing the power using the EcoStruxure techniques and architecture, the IT infrastructure, and all of that we follow up in real-time data follow-up. As a result, this building is one of the most efficient buildings in the world, scoring more than 98% in a BREEAM scale. And the amazing thing with this building is that use zero energy. You can imagine a building like the building that we are here to use zero energy. In fact, he produced 102% energy, 2%, to be honest, more than the energy that is really needed. In this building, they are working, the employees are working, almost 3,000. And also has visitors, in order to see this technological innovation, 400 to 500 visitors per day. Can you imagine the operation cost of such a big building with the technology we have today? Will be enormous. This building at the moment uses zero spendings in electricity and in energy. Imagine to be the company that owns that building. The prestige and the competitive advantage that will give you in order to go to the future. But energy management automation, it's not only in the buildings, in our everyday life. I have the opportunity here to share with you a corporate video, a 2-minute corporate video, saying how energy and energy automation give us a gain in everyday life. Enjoy it.
From the moment you're up, so are we. You don't have to look too hard. Our technology is everywhere. Because energy is a basic human right, a right we bring to places that previously had no energy. And for people on the move, we move raw data so that it becomes information for smoother running, more efficient cities. Every day, our world asks for more reliable power. But our resources are limited. That's why we make better use of what's around us, giving clean, sustainable energies a solid chance in the future. So while we help industry and productivity, we never forget what's at the end of the day. Not everyone knows us, and fewer may see us, but we are the global specialists in energy management and automation. We are Schneider Electric. And in everything we do, we make sure that even while you're asleep, life is on.
Thank you very much for your attention. And don't forget, we save the future.